Good morning, Cleveland Road. My name is Buck Leathers, and I'm a cowboy. TGIF, Bobcats. It is finally Friday, and that makes me happier than a dog fetching a stick.
Found a stick on the ground, and now I'm gonna use it. All this power that I found, gonna totally abuse it. Dude, I hit so much stuff, do not get into my way, cause I found a stick, and I'm using it today. I got a stick, got a stick.
We got lots of field trips this morning. Be sure to have fun, be safe, and behave appropriately, so we can all go on more adventures this school year. Make Buck proud, Bobcats. Can't wait to see all the pictures and hear all the stories. As you guys know, the word of the month is friendship, and the animal of the month is the fennec fox. Speaking of foxes, what do you call a fox with a carrot in each ear? Anything you want, he can't hear you. I searched around for some quotes about friendship and came up with a couple of these goodies. True friends are like diamonds. Bright, beautiful, valuable, and always in style. The only way to have a friend is to be one. Now, about some much-needed Friday laughs. I was thinking about something the other day. Your fingers have fingertips, but your toes don't have toe tips. Yet, you can tiptoe, but not tip finger. Somebody help me with that one. My aunt just discovered that I replaced her bed with a trampoline. Boy, did she hit the roof. I put my phone under my pillow last night. When I woke up, there was a $5 bill in its place. It was the Bluetooth fairy. How do you get a country girl's attention? A tractor. I ran into a lamppost yesterday. Luckily, I only sustained light injuries. What do you call a bulletproof Irishman? Ricochet. This weekend, we got some Bobcats having birthdays. Coach Gunn has one tomorrow. Malachi Bishop and Robert Thompson have birthdays on Sunday. If you see those guys today, wish them a good one. Well, so far, the Dogs are doing great. They've won their last two games, 48-7 and 45-3. Speaking of football, what kind of tea do football players drink? Penalty. Tomorrow, the Georgia Bulldogs take on South Carolina, our first SEC match. The game starts at 3:30 p.m., and you can catch that game on CBS. Go Dogs! Well, I don't know about you guys, but this has been a long week. I'm ready for a couple of days of R&R, rest and relaxation. Hope y'all have a good one. See you back here on Monday. Ready to rock? Ready to roar.